snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Good morning friends, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel. I hope everybody is doing fine on this snowing morning. It's very cold and it snowed and just came to fill the gas, and it took me 1 hour from my dropping of my son and then coming back to Costco and filling the gas. It took me like 1 hour. So let me fill the gas and see what's the prices of today's gas. So here everything is covered in a white blanket. It's very hard to drive in the snow, but we have to drive very slowly. I drive very slow than the other drivers who are on the road, so I just tried to capture this clip because it looks very good, but driving and walking, it's really very scary. But I drive very slowly and I reached where I had to go drop my son.
So driving today, it's early morning and it's only 10 degrees. It's cold. My snow is falling from the ceiling, but I can't help it because I cannot reach my ceiling well. The roads are very slippery and sleek. So be careful when you're driving. It's very cold out there. I have to drop my kiddos to school. That's why I'm going. Otherwise, I wouldn't have gone out.
Though this was closed, but still there's snow on the snow where I fill the gas. I don't know how the snow entered over there. But did you guys know that we have a place to keep this? We can put this over here. This is a place for it. Yeah, this is the place where you can hang it. How many of y'all knew that you can put this? I didn't know. I just saw this from TikTok and I learned this from TikTok. So now I'll be filling the gas. What is the gas prices today? 85. It is so satisfying to see the gas getting filled. I really like it. And I come to know how much I spent every week for my gas. So I'll come to know how much I paid. So I filled for $36.40. Would you like a receipt? No. It went off. Oh, it's full tank. I'm feeling so happy. My hands are freezing. So there's police over here. I think he was speeding or something. I have no idea, but just look at the police. Snow, snow, snow. Everywhere snow. So reached home safely after driving, filling up the gas and all. Oh, it was so exhausting. So scary. So we have reached home and look at the other cars are still smeared with snow. See, my neighbor is shoveling the snow. It is so good of him that he shovels even our driveway whenever the HOA people don't come. So he's a very good guy. He does anything, whatever, whenever we need help or anything, he helps the whole neighborhood. He's such a nice guy. Seeing him do with the broom, even I thought I would do the shoveling in with the broom, but my broom already broke because it was from Dollar Tree and I had used that broom so much. My son forgot to take his lunchbox to the school. Now it's a snowy day. I have no idea how I'll go and drive again in the snow. And somebody had asked, what do I pack for my children's lunches? So this is applesauce with blueberries, and this is sandwich, peanut butter sandwich. So I have to go to the school again. His lunch. So this is the day today which I'm going through. Snow, cleaning and all. And here my son forgot his lunchbox. So I'll drop his lunchbox again. I'll go in an hour or two because the lunch break is at 11:45 or to 12:15. So I'll go at that time. And what else I wanted to tell? Yeah, how is my Colorado cap? My nice, I liked it and I bought it and it was very good and it's comfortable. So let me just make some chai and all and have some chai and be cozy. So this is the coconut water I had last night. It is very good and I bought this from Kirkland. And it says it's unsweetened. Electrolytes total blend 1 to 10 per can. Plant-based hydration. And it's really good. No added sugars. It's unsweetened. And I really liked it. No added sugar. It says 0 grams. Sodium is there a little, but that's okay. But 50 calories per can, so it's not much calories. Also, I really like the taste, and I bought a big can from Kirkland, from Costco, I mean. So I really liked it. If anybody wants to try, this is really good. C2O coconut water, 100% pure. So I really liked it. This is how it looks, and it's the whole can. C2E coconut water, and I don't know how much I paid for it because I just bought it and ripped off the bill. Somebody was asking what gummy vitamins do the children take. So I give them this little Craters omega 3. It has, it's doctor tested, so it's really nice. So these are the gummies which the kiddos eat. So here I'm trying to make turmeric milk. And instead of using the turmeric powder, I really got a very good thing in Costco. I got the whole turmeric, and over here I'm taking 2% fat-free milk. You can take almond milk also, whole milk also, depending on which milk you like. So over here, the fresh turmeric was bought from Costco, and I really like it. It's so nice, and it gives a very good, nice yellow color. Over here, I've cut some slices. And over here I'm boiling some milk. After boiling some milk, I've added all this ginger pieces. I mean, it looks like ginger, but it's turmeric. And it tastes very good when it's a cold day, winter day. And now I'm adding some black pepper over here. And you should always, with turmeric, you should always use black pepper because it activates everything. And over here I'm adding jaggery powder, and this jaggery powder was bought from Indian stores. So I really like the taste of it. It's very good. I've added a piece of jaggery. You can add sugar, you can add honey also. So here the milk is boiled off, and I'm ready to sip and drink. And now over here I'm straining it because all the extracts of the turmeric has come into the milk. Just look at the color and the golden color of the milk. I really love it. So it makes you sleepy, it gives good health, and it keeps you warm throughout the night. And if you have any pains in the body, it really heals. And I'm loving the milk actually. It's so nice. You'll love it once you just come from outside in a cold weather and all. And over here from the Indian stores, I bought Ashirwad whole wheat flour. And this is Royal Basmati rice, which I always use. Everybody asks, which rice do you use? Yes, so I use this basmati rice and see over here what I saw. I saw some kacha mango bites. You get everything what I had seen before I came to the US. So you find everything, and these are all my childhood memories which I used to eat in India. So I get so excited seeing all this at the Indian stores. So it's really nice to have this once in a while. I enjoy all this Indian treats and all. It's really nice. My children also are eating and they say, wow, it is nice only. So they like all this mango bites and all. If you have not tried, you should try it. It's really yum. See, these are the orange candy. Then this is the Lodi Gajak, and during January time, because so of New Year and driving, all, you'll find all this end of here. I see some nice geese. They are just wandering over here and there. I really see these geese a lot.
This is Deborah. She's my new subscriber. I know her from many years because I was working in Walmart.
Yes.
So here's my new subscriber, Deborah. She came to shop in Indian stores. I was also buying some groceries, and she is ready to make some eggplant today of my recipe. So follow us for more. Nice to meet you, Deborah.
Nice to meet you too, Archie.
Thank you.
So this is nice Mysore Pak. This was my favorite when I was growing up in Bangalore. And today, luckily, I found this in the Indian stores. It came in a nice package. I took it out and they are 3, 6, 9 pieces and I have microwaved little just to eat them. Let's see how they are. These are so yummy. They are just melting off in the mouth. So it took me 21 years to find nice Mysore Pak and it's just so good. I think if your mouth is watering, you all should go to Spices and Beyond and get this. These are so yummy, yum, yummy in my tummy.
So this is all for today and I wish you all a happy new year and may this new year bring good happiness and good health to all of us. Bye.